So the big news is that the Virginia Department of Education has awarded Goodwill Industries of the Valleys a contract to operate the first ever in the Commonwealth adult high school.